Spend less and save more with these 5 frugal living tips. Do you have a mountain of debt and trouble paying it off? Whether you owe one person or at least 5 credit card companies, there is no better time than now to get your hands on frugal living tips that are easy to do. You can cut down on your spending in many ways. Use these frugal living tips to cut costs where you can, and save lots of cash. 1. Live in a smaller house. Don't live in a larger house just because you can afford to. First, assess how much space you need. You can save a lot on upkeep, not to mention the mortgage, by going for a smaller space. 2. Brown bag it. How much does lunch at the office cost you? Chances are, you spend quite a bit on those office lunches. Cut down on your spending by brown bagging it to work. The upside to doing this is that aside from saving money, you save time, too. 3. Cut down on eating out. Do you know that the average American spends more than $5,000 yearly on eating out? Given this, it's hardly surprising that eating out less comes at the top of most frugal living tips. It's cheaper to cook food at home, and you will realize how true this is once you go over your food savings. 4. Drive a smaller car. Small but comfortable will save you big bucks, and this rule of thumb is as true of cars as they are of houses. You'll spend less on a car instead of an SUV, for example, and you can save substantially on gas, too. 5. Cancel your cable subscription. You probably have cable, but don't use it all that much. If this is the case, get your subscription canceled. This will save you about $100 a month, which translates to over $1,200 a year. It's possible to live comfortably but cheaply. Use these frugal living tips to get you started.